abs 101. I will say this because I've learned some new things since I've been trying it before. Basically, when you want to tone up your abs and you want to keep them ready for a photo shoot, one thing you're going to start with, you always start with the bottom because your lower abs are the hardest to get done. So when you're flexing, you want to start by letting your whole body relax, and you can start right by up here. And as you're doing it, you're basically going to tighten the top. As you can see, I've only tightened these two right here, creating a little bit of dimple here. You can keep on going down. As you can see, I just created more here, and you're going to bring it down more. Now I got the third set right here, and all this is happening while I'm speaking to you. So you can also take it one more step and tighten the lower ones. Once again, let it relax. This right here, you can actually do while you're holding the whole conversation. You can sit up there, you can continue to talk, you can move, you can tighten up your arms, your triceps, everything while you're keeping your abs tight at all times. This will also tone your abs, define your obliques, and keep you ready for photo shoots. This right here is not a rib cage. These are oblique abs, okay? So one more time, starting from the top. All the way down. Roll straight down from the top. And once you get in that position, you can do anything you want. You can take a photo shoot, you can keep your photos going, and you don't have to worry about forgetting to let your abs go while you're sitting there talking and you're ready to do a pose and someone has to yell out abs. If they do have to yell that out, you want to roll them down like that. This is incorrect. Just tightening like that, incorrect. Start from the top. You need to see it again. There you go. Abs 101.